I'm really happy to launch this new D4 and D6 product. It's a complete integrated package from helm to prop, which includes updated engines, but also transmissions. We have the IPS and the stern drive, the DPI, and also the electronic vessel control. The engine is produced in the Swedish city of Vara, in our own Volvo Penta factory. And then the transmissions are manufactured in Köping, where we have gathered all the expertise around the transmissions in the Volvo Group. And then the complete package is married together in Vara before sent out to our boat builders. From day one, we have developed this product to work as a marine system. And that, together with Volvo Penta being a part of the Volvo Group, it gives us the muscles to have the advanced technology in order to manufacture and produce those products in an optimized way.
It will offer more comfort and ease of ownership in terms of fuel efficiency, lower cost of service and maintenance. It also is a really powerful package, so the performance is really good. Except from just bringing out new technology and state-of-the-art design, we have invested a lot in our plants in Köping and Ivara.
In the machining part, they are optimized to cut in the hard steel material quality, and it's all in the details, providing precision and endurance in every gear, shaft, bearing, screw and nut. Concerning assembly line, we have added a whole new clean room to assemble the products in a controlled area. And that makes the product with the optimized reliability and endurance. Today, I'm really proud seeing the new products being installed in boats out there and used. And this wouldn't have happened without the people behind, the team and everyone involved. I'm really proud of them too.